So last night we could actually just walk in. Now, as you guys can see today, this morning, the queues. Wow. I love, I've just been here a few days and I've used the word blessed, but gosh, what a blessing to have been able to be here on the day the Blue Mosque opened. So we are walking here, Bodrum, the alleys. You can get an idea of prices. Formal area, as you guys can see. The vibe on a Sunday evening. And the band's only getting ready now. Ocean. Moving on the castle. Here we are on the boardwalk, Bodrum, Turkey. Turkey nowadays, as they call it. See, there's the Bodrum Castle as well. I don't know what fish this is over here, but yeah, she's also on the boardwalk. It's a castle over there. Let me see. Ha! There you are. The big island over there. That is Kos Island, Greek island.
Hello guys, my name is Ali. I am from Greece.
awesome. Bodrum. The beachfront. Customers. Hello, Brindy. So we're walking along the beachfront. A lot of stray dogs and cats here. In fact, some of these dogs are gone out. They come to you, somebody put 50 lira in the one dog's mouth. Now, the other day, and they watched where he was going, and somebody was waiting in the car park, believe it or not. So, yep.